Welcome back, guys, to Assassin's Creed Odyssey on the PC. It's been a couple days since the last stream. Well, I've been working, so that's why I didn't stream the last 2 days. So now I am... Oh, there's another viewpoint. Well, actually, what's over here, though? Let's go here first. Oh, I remember. Yeah, I want to do this. Why are they running? I don't know. What? Is everyone ready for Christmas? I guess I am. I just finished some more shopping today. Horse, go away. Why do they all have to be coming over here? I don't know why I had my mouth open. Whatever. Oh. Huh? There we go. All right. Thank you. Yay! Come on. You're dead. Probably did miss something, but that's right. Oh. Well, didn't say anything about keeping them alive, so.
Setting sail soon.
I'll take you with
be
us.
When we do.
Should just say defeat and not kill, because I didn't technically kill him. Now, all right.
Go to port. A man named Barnabas is hiring sailors for my crew.
want to see what this is here.
Zeus, what's with the size of the boars in this country?
Damn it! Damn it, I died. Yeah, we'll come back later and maybe defeat him when I'm a little stronger. Oh, well, actually. Well, that was the bull, though. We'll go back, but then I just want to, like, get it in the location. But then I'll leave after that. In the game, not in real life. No, I'm going to stream for a couple hours at least. Especially if it's Christmas time. Even though I only watched one Christmas movie this year. Or this month, I should say.
What's with the size of the boars in this country?
Oh, the sky. So why does it look like that?
Stay out of sight. Today is the day you earn your freedom.
Join my crew and sail with us.
What else is here? Ah!
No! Damn it!
I died from the... Whatever.
They'll be on high alert here.
Hmm. Go. So there's really no reason to go in there, but I didn't know that. I want to kill innocents. I was going to ignore that person, but I was going by them anyway, so I figured I'd take them down. Whatever this is.
Hmm.
Alright, I guess we're going underwater. I love underwater missions. No, I do not. Wondering, well, I know this is not a Rockstar's game title. But, Rockstar game. Well, I said games, game, or title, because the name of the company is Rockstar Games. But a lot of people just call it Rockstar. So, Rockstar Games game. Anyway, but it'd be interesting to see, like, the next Red Dead Redemption game, or whatever, where you could go underwater, even though I was complaining about it before, but... Damn it. Come on. Oh, there's a viewpoint there, too. How do I get out of here? Hey, teleport somewhere, please. Yeah. Actually went to Starbucks today and got a tea. I got 30 points, stars, because there was some special thing going on. I forget what. Well, I imagine it had to do with Christmas, but I don't know. I thought it'd be busier, but I guess I got there just in time. Got through the line pretty fast. I was kind of concerned. It's like, oh, there's gonna be people getting out of church. Every now and then, I think about going back to church. I haven't in a long time, and I need to go. I do believe in. I'm a Christian, I just don't go to church. Which I don't know if it's a sin not to go to church, but probably is. But unless like you have a valid reason. Well, I mean, most of the time I work on Sundays, but when I don't, I should go. But I don't go. That's the issue. Anyway. Enough talk of religion. Why does it look like that? It looks weird. Alright, whatever. Okay. I don't know why the water looked like that. Can't grab that? Alright, well, I guess not. Whoa, don't do that. Sandra. Cassandra. Cassandra. Alright, let's go. Why am I rolling my R's? I don't know. How do I get out of here? Oh, over here? No? Yeah, I think. Yep. I was like, wait a minute, I don't remember how I got under. Oh, did I miss something? Apparently I did. Well, oh well, whatever. I don't really feel like coming back in here. Hopefully it's outside. If I'll use that screenshot as thumbnail or not, but maybe.
Nyx now holds sway. Let's move!
Okay. Go, go, go. Olympia. I was trying to knock him in the water. Temple of Zeus. Nice. Olympic tree. La 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 la. Well, they're having a blast.
Unbelievable craftsmanship. Much better than the statue in Kefalonia.
All right. Thought that's in Syria. Whoop! Didn't mean to do that. Go. Oh, it's an eagle.
The Sanctuary of Olympia, where the greatest athletes compete for fame and glory.
Ella. Sorry.
Oh, all
right. They didn't do that, did they?
Come on.
All right, I was gonna go.
Ella.
Speak in other languages.
How would you like to raise that blade alongside Spartan warriors?
Depends how much true Spartan warriors can take.
A capable Mystios such as yourself would be well compensated. Care to share in our upcoming victory against the Athenians?
You've got my sword, Spartan.
Good. We'll need all the iron we can get.
A bad day for Athens! A glorious day for Sparta!
Go. Nice. Let's see. You know what? I'm gonna check this out while I'm at it. I didn't realize I didn't have that on. See something. Abandoned by the gods, where's that at? There we are. Why does it have to load twice?
Help me.
Doesn't matter how slow you are, you're really.
Thanks for looking.
Guess I've never been over there.
sorry. Wait, where? I'll be right back. See you in the Spacias.
Sometimes I think you are too much like me.
Hmm. Where's your sister going?
Oh, Cassandra, you returned to Athens. What's left of Athens? The world we've built is crumbling at our feet.
You have to hold it together.
It's bleak, but it hasn't killed you.
You're right. But everything Pericles has built is being destroyed. It's chaos outside these walls. People have forgotten how to be people.
I came to talk to you. I found out some things about my mother. Her name, her ship.
Cassandra, it's not the time. Pericles is dying. He won't see me. He won't let Hippocrates in his room. He only babbles about going to his precious Parthenon.
Alright, I need to... Alright.
Pericles is a strong man. I'm sure he can fight the sickness.
You heard the mob. He can't defend himself. He'll die with no glory.
Athens has known him a lot longer than they've known this plague. He gave them a voice. His accomplishments will speak for him.
Pericles needs treatment, and the gods know he won't let me in. He respects you. Could you go to him?
I could try.
If you do, I will make the time to talk about your mother. For now, he needs your help.
It's worth a shot.
It hurts to breathe.
What do you get upstairs? I can climb.
I admit, you don't quite look yourself.
I don't feel like myself either.
I brought your drugs.
Ah, yes. It's usually Phoebe who does the delivering. At least I'm alive. Though I can't say the same for my city.
It's a shadow of what it was.
Well, it will belong to Cleon now. He will have to lift it out of its sorry state. I wish to see it with my own eyes. Come to the bar.
How tall is she?
Much has changed. I can't even stand up straight to look death in the eye.
You'll recover sooner if you let Hippocrates see you.
It's my time. The plague chooses no favorites. I fear I failed Athens. Its people. Aspasia?
No, you haven't.
You're kind, but I've lost. Aspasia needs protection, as does Athens. I thought I gave enough to Athena, but it seems it isn't so. I should be out there, on the streets.
You'd be overtaken. There are mobs, and Cleon's doing nothing to calm them.
Thank the gods. Cleon won't see me like this. But that's all I can thank the gods for. They've turned on me.
I can't blame the gods. Gods betrayed Athens?
The gods definitely aren't in Athens. I hardly recognize it here. It's like the Tartarus.
Maybe I should have gone with the first option. Oh well.
his weight.
You should go back inside. You need to rest.
Where I should be is in the Parthenon. My greatest legacy to Athens. We need the gods' blessing. But Aspasia...
Aspasia's right.
She often is. But not about this. Yes. I'll go inside. Thank you, Cassandra. Tell my Aspasia I was a good boy and took my drugs.
I will. Pericles let me in. He took his drugs without complaint.
Thank you.
Something wrong?
I expected Phoebe back by now.
I saw her in the crowds outside. Did you send her somewhere?
I had her go to Anastasios to see about a ferry. As soon as Pericles is strong enough, we're leaving Athens. We have to.
But now she's missing.
I'm sure she's all right.
All right.
Did Pericles tell you what I said about the cult in Athens?
This cult?
Shut up.
I thought it was his sickness speaking for him.
It's true. But Phoebe's smart. She knows the way back.
I hope so.
I'm going to look for her. Where is Anastasios' house?
It's across from the Odeon of Pericles.
Here.
Sorry. Greater Athens. Oh, I guess I thought it wanted me to go southeast. Okay.
Let's go.
Let's go this way. This is 400 meters away. It's not too bad. Especially on horseback.
This looks like the place.
Hey.
Savage. Done to send a message. Deimos must be carrying through on his threat. I'm glad Phoebe wasn't here. Hopefully she's safe.
Just walking on top of someone. Hey!
Phoebe! No! Hey! Stop!
Yep, something happened.
No.
Yeah, she's gone. I knew she died at some point in the game.
Earth, mother of all, I greet you.
Oh.
Cassandra, are you all right?
I need to speak to Aspasia.
We must find Pericles first. He's missing.
I don't fucking care! Tell me where Aspasia is!
Cassandra!
I'm sorry, Phoebe.
Aspasia went to find Pericles at the Parthenon. She should be there. I think we'd better go with her.
I agree, my friend. I agree.
Spasia knew the danger, but she still sent you. I'm sorry, Phoebe. You didn't deserve this.
Oh, they don't care if I steal. She is mad now.
There you are, Cassandra. Quickly, Pericles may be inside. What's gotten into you?
Phoebe is dead. She's dead because you sent her to do your work.
No, it's not true. Phoebe wanted to go. She told me she would be all right.
And you believed the cult leader? Child.
You know Phoebe. She wouldn't have taken no for an answer. It was out of my hands.
It was out of your hands.
You sent her away. You could have protected her.
What I asked of her was needed to protect Pericles.
She doesn't seem that upset about it.
To help others, Cassandra. She lived to help you.
It's a tragedy. She should be here.
Of course she should.
You're not upset about that.
The cost of living this life.
I do. But did Phoebe?
Aspasia, you're here.
Any sign of Pericles?
If he's here, he's inside praying. He refused to stay safe in the village.
Yeah, she's not even that upset about it.
Worse in the Agora.
If at all. Well, at least she is upset. It's like, well, that's too bad. Yeah, she died. It's like, but it's not my fault. Yeah, that sucks. She should be here, but she's not. Oh, well. Not even an apology. Oh, it's Alexios or whatever his name is. Don't kill him.
Pericles.
No.
Stay out of my way.
Lost now.
He was a great man. Perhaps greater than we even knew.
Why are they more upset about him than Phoebe? Not that they shouldn't be upset about him, but they should be upset about her too.
We'll take my ship. We have to leave. Don't let him die in vain.
Never.
Well, at least he's not hurting anymore.
Close, just in case.
Okay.
Stop.
What?
Cleon has ordered that no one leave Athens.
Yeah.
And he wants Aspasia brought to him.
Really?
I'm not going.
Leave! Don't let them go. Or die!
Where's this evil?
Aim it.
Going to stay, Cassandra.
Huh?
What? Why?
My work is here. I can't leave the Athenians in the state they're in.
You don't need us to protect Aspasia. Leave Athens to us.
Alright.
You saw what happened to Pericles. You want the same to happen to you?
If every dissenting voice disappears, the people won't turn against him. They need me here.
Alright.
You're sure?
I have lived as an Athenian, and I will die as an Athenian.
Then do something for me, both of you.
Of course.
Retrieve Phoebe's body.
Give her a proper burial.
Everything she deserves, and more.
Thank you.
Time to go, Cassandra.
All right.
And I expect to see you both again, alive.
We'll see them alive. Where's that other older guy?
The farther we get from Athens, the quieter it grows. As though it's peaceful. But I know better.
I'm sorry, Aspasia. About Pericles. And Athens.
You have no need to apologize. For anything.
Do what I could.
It feels like I let everyone down.
I don't know.
Get to them quick enough. I didn't make the right decision.
I mean, she didn't get there quick enough, but it's not her fault.
There's no one to blame but the cult of Cosmos.
About Phoebe.
No, allow me. Phoebe was my responsibility. I should have kept her closer to me. It was a mistake.
No, I wanted to apologize. It wasn't your fault. I'm sorry.
Yet another murder to the cult's credit.
I'll make each of them beg for mercy before I kill them.
The time will come. For now, let us look to the future. Do you have a heading?
I was hoping you would help me with that.
Yes, of course. This woman.
Phinikas. Her ship was called Siren Song.
Phinikas. Yes, I know the name. Last anyone heard, her ship was docked on the island of Naxos.
Oh, I didn't realize there was a map there.
To see Phinikas.
Of Greece. Oh. Democracy Falls, complete episode 6. I'm gonna go over here though. Oh, we won't. Okay.
Lower the oars.
Let's not do it then. There we go. Whoop! I pressed the wrong button. That's right. I accidentally cleared the bounty. Oh, that's right. Not a big deal. Let's see. Okay. Stop it. Come on, bird.
Is someone trying to get my attention?
Someone's here. Go practice your back. Get up.
Come on, get over here. Damn it.
I was hoping for more.
Help! It burns!
How much more can you take?
Damn it, I died. That's right. Especially I don't, like, take her weapon or whatever. I know it's not canon, but still. Like, you would still go back to the checkpoint, but I'm just saying. Come on. To do this again, but that's fine. If I fail again, I'm probably just gonna say screw it.
Check that out.
Those claws are sharp.
Nothing. You got? Report.
I haven't seen anything, sir. Understood. I will avenge death.
Right. Alright. Come on, get over here. So, I did not know I was injured. Come on. Oh, probably here. Okay, nice.
Slavery is natural. It is necessary.
Go. What? Oh, you're a good guy. One. One. Where's the viewpoint? Over here, I guess. Probably be the last thing I do on stream for now. But I'll be back later.
Move! Off we go now.
Go. Well, I don't... I'll do maybe one more thing just to get closer to the 2-hour mark. Take care of this character, or whatever, person. Honoring the dead. Indeed. Crime. What?
To take this boat into deeper water. Making trouble anymore.
Let's see if you can use your weapon. I will carve my name on your flesh.
stopped yet! Help!
Right.
You saved my life.
By the gods, thank you, Mistios.
Okay, you saw that. I'm free. Thank you, Mistios.
All right, cool. So we got that done. Probably a good place to stop. I want to see something first, though. Oh, here. So when I play this later today, we'll go to that new island or whatever. But until then, I want to thank you for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed, and without further ado, I've been your host. I will see you guys next time.